Here's a fresh update for all Sushant Singh Rajput fans a day after his first death anniversary. The apartment in Bandra where the actor lived is up for rent. Reportedly, Sushant paid Rs 4.5 lakh as rent since he moved into the lavish house in December 2019. A celebrity broker from Bandra said the apartment has been up for lease but has yet to get a tenant. Because of the pandemic, the property hasn't received that many inquiries. The few interested buyers who have shown up have always inquired about Sushant Singh Rajput. The owners of the house are confident that the apartment is bound to go back on lease because of the location. Sushant's family held a prayer meet as a tribute to his heavenly abode. His sister Mitu Singh shares pictures from the prayer meet along with her other sisters as she remembered the late actor on his first death anniversary on Monday. She took to social media and wrote, "Last year's fateful event took all of us by such shock that I have failed to fall back into the normality of everyday life." Mitu went ahead to call the people remembering him on social media to have brutally used him and that she bore the desperation of wanting him back every day. She further stated that she would have given him her existence and things don't feel the same without him, but she needs to stay strong and take care of her mom and keep the hope of evolution in her heart. She also said that she will do everything in her power to provide him justice. Even Sara Ali Khan opened up about her bond with Kedarnath star. She wrote a heart-touching message attached with an adorable picture of the duo by the pool on the actor's first death anniversary. She wrote, "Whenever I needed help, advice, or a laugh, you were always there. You introduced me to the world of acting, made me believe that dreams could come true, and gave me all that I have today. Still, can't believe you're gone. But every time I look at the stars, the rising sun, or the moon, I know you're here." From Kedarnath to Andromeda. Fans also gathered outside Sushant's Bandra house to pay their tribute to the late actor. They set up the framed pictures of the actor and also lit some candles along with messages like hashtag fair justice for Sushant Singh Rajput. Some of his fans were spotted wearing t-shirts and masks with a picture of the Dil Bechara actor. Fans dearly miss him and are praying that his soul rests in peace. Actor Siddharth Gupta shared a heartwarming compilation video of some memorable moments he had with Sushant Singh Rajput. He shared the video and also wrote a heartfelt caption saying, "Alien brother, living the lesson you taught through your way of life is probably the best way to honor you, my angel brother. For good or for worse, I am the collateral, the aftertaste of the experience you were. Like you always said, don't try to be perfect, try to have the perfect intent. I am trying, bhai. Miss you."